Whoa! I'm stuck on this mountain. It's freezing cold here. Why did I even come here? Horrible place.
Oh, once we had a big mountain, big guys mountain here. But due to the time and the rising temperature, it melted. The only thing that was left from it is this lake. And now just stand here for a bit and enjoy the nature.
All these humans walking on me, making me too hot. A greenhouse.
Stop polluting me.
Who are you?
I'm Earth. The Earth.
One paper doesn't affect anything.
You wanna see what happens in the future?
Nick, I'm so glad I'm not Miss Wynn's class anymore.
Give me soup, man.
Hey, Macarena, Macarena, Macarena. Hey, put the chopper on.
Oh shit! Who the heck are you?
I'm God. You haven't been nice to this earth.
God. No way!
Where do you think you're going, huh?
Where do you think you're going, huh?
Well, I can.
Come here then.
Hasta la vista, baby.
Are you gonna pick up the paper next time?
Uh-huh.
Hello, Nicole Turnberg. Your action more against climate change more than a year ago was a lonely event. In the intervening time, you have sparked an interest around the globe for millions of people. What are your words to the world leaders?
Where do I even start? My message is that we'll be watching you. This is all wrong. I shouldn't be up here. I should be back in school, on the other side of the ocean. Yet, you all come to us young people for hope. How dare you?
You all come to us young people for hope. How dare you?
How dare you? You have stolen my dreams.
You have stolen my dreams, my childhood, with your empty words. And yet, I'm one of the lucky ones. People are suffering. People are dying. and a dying ecosystem are collapsing. We are in the beginning of a mass extinction, and all you can talk about is the money. For more than 30 years, the science has been crystal clear. How dare you continue to look away? Then come here, looking and seeing that you're doing enough, when the politics and solutions are nowhere in sight.
Will you pollute this earth ever again?
No, dear earth, I will never pollute this world again. But please, don't do what you did last time.
It's not what I did, it's what you were going to do with the future.
I got you, Sim.
I aim, I could aim, I could aim, I could aim. Put the chopper on a nigga, turn him to a sprinter. Bitches on my dick, tell him give me 1 minute. Aim, I could aim, I could aim, I could aim. Bitches on my shit.